Just a quick update, so letting you all know, I'm verified.